Yeah, what's up, guys? Today we are going to be playing hardcore on a new Survivor world because I already have one right here. But the thing is, y'all all voted to make a new one, and I completely agree with you. I was kind of hoping y'all would. So we're going to make a new Survivor world right now. We're going to name it YouTube Hardcore. So we're going to set it to hardcore, you know. And I am using Badline because it has the Optifine thing. And I'm on, like, a live talk, so it's not going to just run as good with, it's just not going to run good without Optifine. So, guys, we are in our Survivor world. We are playing 1.16. So, what we're going to do first is get some wood, and tell me in the comment section if you want me to get rid of my keystrokes or not. I will surely get rid of them. It's just up to y'all if y'all want me to get rid of them or not. Oh, it looks like there's a zombie cave over here. Get out of here. Get out. Ow. Okay, that's not good. Alright. I received the Monster Hunter reward. Ow. Really. Just punch it with my fists. I'm pretty sure... There's a dungeon. Oh. There's a dungeon, guys. Oh, yes. That's what we need. That is what we need. We have a dungeon right at the spawn. Tell me that is not good. Oh, my gosh. We're gonna make a quick crafting table. I'm not sure if I'm ready to raid it yet because the fact that, it's just, I have no armor. And zombies in hardcore do a lot of damage. Oh, I was falling in a cave and I just realized this is the spawner room. Oh, iron right here. We're gonna try to get this. Hopefully the zombies are not coming. I think they are. I'm gonna try to grab the rest of this. We're gonna pop that up real quick. And I know it's too dark, so let me fix that. Yeah, that's better. Is that better? Hope it is. Lure, name tag, nice. Okay. Good stuff. We're gonna raid that. So we raided one quick chest. We're probably not going to do that again. Okay. From here. Okay, we're going to head out of this cave. We need some food. Real quick. We're going to get whatever we can from this. Let's see. Anything else around here? I know I saw some pigs. Somewhere. Oh, was that sugar cane? I think I saw sugar cane. Anyway, I'm gonna make a smoker and I'm gonna grab this real quick. Good. We'll just get rid of that. We don't want none of that. Yeah, we were running low on food like really fast. Put that in there, and then that's all of our food at the moment. We're gonna need to chop some trees to get a real quick house and stuff like that. And like if y'all want me to in the episodes, I will give you like a little tour of my hardcore world that was listed as an option for me to play on. I'm not gonna delete it or anything. That's like the one that's my main world that I've done a lot of progress on. So I'm not gonna delete that or anything. Okay, we got a little bit of a challenge here. Yeah, what was I gonna say? Oh, iron, nice. Yeah, here it is. We're gonna quickly place some torches in here. That should be dark enough. Seriously, alert 1 and alert 2. Gold force armor, which isn't bad. More iron. That's pretty good right there. We're gonna take the chest because I hate making them. Whoa, it lagged. The game lagged. It almost got to me. So, guys, it is getting dark right now, so we're going to have to make a little house really fast. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Oh, apple. Good. We need those. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 4. 1, 2, 3. And then 1, 2, 3. Okay. Okay, we're gonna speed bridge this thing. This is just gonna be our starter house. It's not gonna be an actual thing until we are safe. That's gonna have to do for now, because I'm just improvising with what we have. Which is a good way to start everything off. I'm gonna get a shovel. That's probably just a waste to dig out this not 3x3 area, but you know, why not? So guys, I am done with my little makeshift house. We have a little bitty roof and sort. It's pretty tight, but we're gonna have to make it work until we can actually get another house. As you can see, I have 3 doors, and I hate it because a crafting recipe always gives you 3 when I'm like, just give me 2. That works. Because I usually use 2, but right now it's just 1 door for each room, and we're going to wait until it's day. Look at this little zombie. Okay, now follow, or don't follow. There we go. We're safe. All safe. I legit have like a swarm of zombies of 3. 4? What the heck? This door's open, guys. No, 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 no. Get out. Zombies in my house. Zombies in my house. Get out, please. Oh my gosh. Build up, build up. Wow. That many? Are you kidding me? Okay, I finally got all the zombies out from my house. Honestly, I thought I was going to die there, but luckily the 3 doors helped me. So I guess it's not bad to have 3 doors. That the crafting recipe gives you 3 doors, because there's 1 here, like 2 here. I don't think there's any there. More. Bro, they took so much damage through the doors. Like, that's insane. Dude, I hate this. Nothing out here? Oh, there was something out there. Okay. I hear a bullet. What are you doing here? What do you have to offer? I mean, he hasn't... Nutella shell. Yeah, zombie. Finish him. Finish him, zombie. Yeah. I don't like these things. They're just annoying, but they're cool to have. But now I want their leads really bad. So we're taking them. Got 1 lead. Another? Are you kidding me? You're either down by the zombie or you're down, like, from me. So just pick what you want to die from. Okay, geez. Please, no. Oh, jeez. I seriously am almost dead. Yes, die. Please die. Yes, okay. Phew. We seriously just about died there. Not even kidding. Pigs. Yes, food. Finally, food. Well, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button. Subscribe if you want to so you never miss a video. So we progressed pretty good in this video. We got a mop, we got a zombie spawner, which we will be working on in the next episode if y'all enjoyed this one. We have a little bitty house, which we're definitely going to make that bigger, because I even barely have room to place a bed in. So we're going to have a lot to do next episode. I'll see y'all guys in the next one. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.